Magnus Show. This is one I like maybe more than, I don't know if I understand my clientele, because this one is kind of makes no sense. It started off as this random figure. You gotta know there's actually many different kinds of ink happening here, and color pencil. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, this outline, 5, so there's like many different shades that I use. I use different pens and inks. But then, so this is called Future Tiger Go, imagining that this is what tigers look like in the future. He's got a shirt that says Stripe 66, I don't know why. But then I have like a cutout of cross here in the paper, and then I drew a Star of David. So, this is like random religious imagery for the $60 piece, I don't know why.